survives that one, crosses over. I think he's injured one of his tires at that point. Our deputies do not give up. We're trying to stop him again. Again, our deputies know that there are three would-be killers in this car. You can see all three get out. Two jump over the bridge right here. One more decides that he's going to go to the right-hand side of the bridge and jump into the water area.